I might just hit it raw, hold on, that's not my element. I like dark skins, love a melanin, huh? Question Louis Vuitton when I'm stepping in.
Say it again, it sounded good.
You're my honey bun, sugar plum, pumpy umby umkin. You're my sweetie pie. You're my cuppy cake gumdrop, snickums, bickums. You're the apple of.
Roma, Roma, Maga, Ga, ooh la la, what you about romance?
Because I pretended that I needed to go outside to poop, but I really just wanted to eat beetles and rocks. Then when she took me out, I ran down the stairs and caught a beetle and started to eat it, and then I choked on the beetle and coughed it up. Then I ran through the yard and I found a rock and I started to chew it, and then I accidentally swallowed that too. She was running after me and I kept eating bugs off of the ground until I got tired, and then she carried me back inside and then I peed on the carpet.
How to grow a cane corso. Nope, wrong breed. Nope, wrong color. Yep, that's it.
Pretty boy, I'm stunning. Super speed Sonic, I'm running. Super speed Sonic, I'm running. Three, boom. Three, girl.
was breaking.
You too. Oh my god, you're just Raina, pretty girl. Oh, you go ignore me.
Baby doll, what are you doing? You a princess girl. She's a princess. Look at that pretty girl. Come here, baby. You pussy dad, come here. You been my girlfriend. Chief girlfriend.
He's sleeping. Oh, good morning, Adam. Good morning.
It's a woman's world, so to speak. Pussy, you sour. Never giving credit where it's due, because you don't like pussy in power. Venom. Venom.
When I lose control,
just let it slip.
Yo.
Country roads take me home to the place.
'Cause you know that, baby.
Scroll if you think I'm ugly. Oh, you're gone. Wait, some of you are still here. Can you like this video and maybe follow me? It would really help.
I'll be showing you guys what I feed my 9-month-old Cane Corso. I'm going to take a little less than a pound of ground beef, about a half a pound of turkey gizzards. That muscle meat is going to add up to be about 80% of his diet. Then I'm going to take 2 beef bones, and that adds up to be 10% of his diet. Then a piece of kidney. And then this is liver, and those two are going to be the 10% organ meat. Extra things I include is this homemade beef broth. I add pumpkin, that helps with digestion. He gets 1 salmon oil a day, he already got it this morning. the littlest bit of apple cider vinegar, a Benadryl to help with his allergies, and lastly, an egg. It helps with that shiny coat, protein, and